Inheritance. Inheritance is what? This is very useful characteristics of object-oriented programming. See, when something has been done, it has been tested, it has been verified. Why to make it again and again? That is equivalent to reinventing the wheel. Why to reinvent the wheel? When you have a class which is being made and it is perfectly fine, you can derive this class or you can have derived classes. All the contents of this class will come. Like your father, he has given something to you, means he has given you physical properties like your body, your skin, your eyes, color, and or mother also. And now the inherited property, mother has a lot of property. You have got this from her. So properties you have got. Why, if you already have a property, you'll do something else. Means, you know, if you have something already being given to you, this class has already thing which is already being tested and verified. Why to build it again? Just derive your class and take this content and reuse it. So inheritance is actually the process of forming a new class, which is the derived class here. From the existing class, we call it as a base class. And the data members and method associated with this data are accessible to the inherited class. Let us see this with an example. We have a mobile phone class. This mobile phone class has this data called model, color and price. So the best way is to have a Windows phone. This is the derived class, which is having data and functions maybe of its own, along with all of this stuff. Similar with the Android phone, same with the iPhone. So now you have inherited the content of this. These three classes have inherited what is being done here already. So inheritance is like a hierarchical type of discussion. And you see that we have three different phones. You can have number of phones. So why not to make a single class, which is the base class, and just utilize it for inheriting?